Hello, good morning. It is 10 to 8 on Sunday the 1st of June. We're about ready to kick off on our three county cycle ride, 50 miles worth. Just feeling a little bit more awake. I think I'm ready for it. Fitter and stronger than last year. So should be fun if nothing else. Just going to take my time. The aim this year is to get through it without stopping. Re-brakes, obviously, a must. But yeah, hopefully I won't have to rest. We'll see how it goes. Bike's all ready. Should have got a new flag. Bike's looking good though. It's all clean and tidy. Everything's set up. A little bit more pressure in the tyres than I had before. So yeah, looking forward to it. Anyway, people are queuing up, ready to start. We're not sitting off for another 20 minutes yet, but Chris and Sarah are not here yet, my teammates. We'll see you on the off. Okay, that was quite moving. We just had a minute's silence for Paul Burns, I think his name was, the guy who died in last year's race, the guy that I filmed, who actually started next to me. I put the video up on YouTube of the beginning of the race, but was asked to take it down after I learned that he passed away. So, quite sad, but we just had a minute's silence for him. It was quite moving. And the first batch are about to set off. Put the camera away until I'm ready to start in about another 15 minutes. Later. Yeah.
He's low hanging crutch, is that what it is?
Moving it, morning!
Yep.
Before you go, you have to have the obligatory talking to from Bill. I'll be back before we get to Bob. We've got a minute to go yet.
We're just waiting for the long haul.
Oh, Bill's watch is slow, so you have to wait.
Right on, my turn.
What are you talking about? Lego suction. Oh yeah, nice. You go over 5 miles an hour, you start to flap. Oh dear. Right, there we go.
When you're out there, please arrive.
Yeah.
Right, Zilla's picking us up in about 15 miles.
Yeah.
Yeah, dropping us the other side. He's just dropping us over sort of White Wolf and that. Also, there's light colored ladies.
Yeah. See how I feel after this one. Yeah. Yeah, quite big, yeah. No, no, she was up with me, making me coffee and sorting out my drinks and stuff, so. No, unfortunately not. Yeah, it was a bit close, wasn't it? The roads are a bit small in places. Yeah.
Oh, wow. It was down there past the golf course. The people were all on that one side and then spewed up to the other side.
Yeah.
A bit like that down there.
Yeah. I'm all right going downhill, uphill's the problem.
Yeah, that looks hard work.
Extra 20 kilos of it. Big downhill, time to rest. Okay, just past the 10 mile marker, if you like. Obviously brain's not functioning as well as it should do. All the energy and power processing is going to my legs. So I've been riding about 41 minutes and it's going quite well so far. Keep overtaking and then being overtaken by bikes on the up and down hills, but it's all going well. And yeah, it's looking good. So, looking forward to it. Morning, thank you. Cheers. Shouldn't be doing this as I'm trying to cross the roundabout, but there you go. Anyway, yeah, it's going well. Just hope I'm not pushing too hard. Building up that competitive spirit. Hopefully, I'm still saving something for the end. Anyway, laters.
I always get my bike just get around the track and get some map.
Traffic lights. Good pain.
Okay, this is a big hill. Probably shouldn't be talking, it's saving my energy. But sort of capture it on video. It's all good. Just sitting in a nice comfortable gear. Glad to see that there are a few people on diamond frame bikes have given up and walking up the hill. Not that I can push this thing. Might as well sit and suffer. Anyway, signing out. Okay, made it to the top of the hill. 50 mile to the left. Gonna carry on through. Morning.
sure the bruises don't show.
Hiya. Come up, you're outside. One-hour mark. I think it was 15 miles. It's all looking good. Big downhill, so I better stop filming, otherwise I'm gonna crash. Back in. Unlucky. Another hill. They're coming up a little bit too frequently for my liking. Not too bad though. Okay, this is steep. Granny gear for the first time. Oh, and they're not, are they?
20 miles, hour and 34 minutes. It's good. Legs are still spinning, but feels like distinct lack of power in the legs. Well, three cars had to overtake me while I was saying all that. So hope you got it. Anyway, it's going well. I'm in the groove, enjoying it, looking good. Bye for now.
Getting there.
filming, didn't realise I was still filming. Okay, just past the 25 miles mark, 2 hours and something. I've got the mic covered up so you probably can hear a thing of that. 25 miles, 2 hours. Going's good. Lovely weather. Enjoying it. This is good. A bit. Okay, so over the 25 mile mark, just stopped for a wee. Ate a couple of me power bar things, had a bit to drink, and plugged in the charger for my phone, which I thought I'd done when I started. Obviously hadn't. So back on the road for the second half. Looking good. Hopefully won't run out of battery. Battery's looking good on the camera. Onwards and upwards. Feeling good. Later. Gears spinning out.
Down here,
yeah, it slowed down a lot coming up though. Always depressing when the bikes overtake me on the flats and coming up the hills, but I wouldn't trade it in. Down. Thank you.
Bye.
Cheers. Ooh, another steep one. camper van show. Thousands of V-dubs. Looking good. Pushing quite hard for some reason. Spinning. Enjoy some of the sights of Henley as we cycle through. Works.
3 hours and 9 minutes, just past the 40 mile mark. Legs are hurting, but they're still moving. I think I'm being overtaken by other cyclists quite a bit more now, but I don't know what time they started. Won't take it personally. So it's all going quite well. So another 10 miles to go. And, it's been nice so far. Been taking it in, taking the surroundings, enjoying it. It's been nice. All good. Speak in a bit. The hill, oh joy. Cool trousers. Thank you. Okay, so almost there. My GPS has told me
about 10 minutes ago that I'd done 50 miles in I think it was just under 4 hours, but I'll have to check that. Obviously it doesn't count unless I cross the line, so heading back to Garth Hill School, College, to cross the line. Thank you. Cheers. Oh,
so often you just appeared in front of us again.
I just didn't stop.
So I knew it was you because when you were doing your video diary,
oh yeah,
I was cycling along the line.
I'll have to check that out later. Brilliant.
Check the old time. Miles. Four hours, 7 minutes, 41 seconds. Average speed 9.06. Pretty rubbish. Done. I have my finger over the thing. 4 hours, 7 minutes. 52 miles, 3,880 calories. Done.